squirrel's claws are actually attached to their ligaments, not their bone. Like, cats can use them as a weapon. Squirrels can't.
Does he have a cage, or is he just roam free?
He's got a cage. He's got a big blasting enclosure in the basement. Yeah.
That's great.
And he lives with a Richardson ground squirrel and a prairie dog. They all live together, sleep together.
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Do you mind if I put this on YouTube? So as well can see. Cool.
Now, is he intact, or did you...
No, he's fixed. Yeah, my vet. I have a contracted vet. You're all right, Rusty. You're okay.
I want to see him jump
He
back
is
you.
So clingy.
Sorry about that.
No, sorry.
Yeah, that's so cool.
How much attention did you have to give him to get him to this point?
A great deal.
Yeah.
When I first got him, he was always with me. I had a pouch in my jacket, and he was always in that pouch. So...
I love how attentive he is.
And then squirrels communicate nose to nose. So
really?
One thing you can do is you do this and you watch. He pays right attention to me. So if he's being bad or something, I'll grab him and I'll do this and he'll focus in. And
that's so sweet.
Pretty awesome.